Hi, I'm Will Gilbert. Annually, 40 million of us provide unpaid care for a parent, spouse, or other loved one. While family caregiving is a labor of love, it can also be emotionally, physically, and financially challenging. Every day in Rhode Island, about 134,000 people care for a loved one, helping them to live independently at home and in the community. These family caregivers provide unpaid care valued at $1.7 billion a year. A new law called the CARE Act went into effect in March of this year. And joining me now is Alan Neville, volunteer state president of AARP Rhode Island, to explain more about the CARE Act. Thanks so much for joining us.
Hi, Will. Good to be here.
So what exactly is the CARE Act?
The CARE Act is a new law that helps caregivers and patients who enter the hospital and when they exit the hospital. It provides common sense solutions to help people provide better care, and AARP worked with state legislators to pass this legislation to make people's lives better.
So what are those common sense solutions?
Well, there are three components to the law. The first is identification, and it allows the patient to identify a caregiver who can be listed on the patient's medical record when they enter the hospital. The second is notification, which requires the hospital to then notify that caregiver when the patient is going to be released to a home environment or to a care facility. And the third is training, and this is the most important, to ensure that the caregiver is adequately trained to know what to do to care for that patient when he or she is released.
And why is it so important to support family caregivers in this way with a law like this?
Well, you know, caregiving is a labor of love for anybody who does it, but it can also be very tiring, stress-inducing, and anything we can do to make the life of that caregiver better, while at the same time improving the circumstances of the patient who is being cared for, just improves everyone's situation.
Thanks, Alan, for joining us today and for sharing such valuable insight.
Thank you, Will. It's so important to get this information regarding the CARE Act out to the public.
Sponsored by AARP Rhode Island.